Hello everyone, Russ of Aquarimax Pets here. This is a Cape Sundew or Drosera capensis, a carnivorous plant, and in this video I'm going to answer the question, does it help to control fungus gnats? So let's take a closer look. As you can see, there are fungus gnats all over these leaves. Here's one, here's some, there's another one. The plant very effectively captures fungus gnats. And so I am going to declare my experiment a success. Drosera capensis is a great candidate for helping to control fungus gnats that you may have issues with if you keep isopods or other creatures that require soil-like substrates to live in. Now, caring for the Drosera capensis is pretty simple. They require water with very few dissolved solids in it. I like to use reverse osmosis water. And I'm adding some here to the tray. You basically want to keep water in that tray at all times so that the plant doesn't dry out. Using tap water with minerals dissolved in it will be detrimental to the plant and will eventually result in it dying. So a distilled water is an option. Reverse osmosis water, something along those lines, is good for it. It does well with bright light. I have mine in a north-facing window, but I also have supplemental LED light on the plant. And it has grown quite a bit and is in fact due to be divided and repotted because it has been so successful in growing. So if you want a natural way to help control fungus gnats, it may not eliminate them entirely in your critter room, but it could be a good way to help reduce fungus gnats in a very natural way and enabling you to keep another interesting life form in your bug room. This is one of the carnivorous plants that does not require a dormancy period at much cooler temperatures. It can undergo a dormancy period, but doesn't require one, so you can keep it growing all year long. And if you want to try one, Drosera capensis is the specific species that I am keeping here. So I can't comment on the effectiveness of others, but I have heard that pinguicula or butterworts can also be used. So if you have experience with those, I'd love to hear about that down in the comments. Thank you for watching today. I post videos every Friday with live streams and shorts during the week as well. Please feel free to share, rate, comment, and if you haven't already,
subscribe.
And then tap the bell for all notifications so you don't miss my next video.